I had her in the semi-water culture and she was doing fine, but she's just so big, she was taking up a lot of room on my windowsill. So I mounted her on a piece of driftwood